Let me show you how to run a train on your Linux terminal in this video. The simple SL command was created to have some fun if you made a typo with the frequently used LS command. But it has a few options to make the train experience even more interesting. Let's see them in this quick and short video. SL stands for steam locomotive, and by default, you get one loco engine and a coach. You can change its look slightly by using the L option, which will reduce the size of the loco and add two small coaches to it. We hardly see steam engine these days. This is the age of the bullet train, and in newer SL versions, you can also run the high-speed French TGV trains with the G option. Although I still prefer the choo-choo sound of the steam engine, but they are so slow. So let me make it run faster by adding some nitro to it with option W. In fact, you can run the TGV faster too if you want. That's all nice. Let's make our classy steam loco peppy by adding disco lights to it. Ooh, that looks nice. Now you can increase the number of coaches by adding the number to it, and even combine it with other options. Now there is a little issue here. By default, the SL command does not allow you to interrupt it with Control C. You have to watch the full animation to get back the terminal control. Not very convenient if you have added too many coaches to it. Thankfully, you can run SL in interrupt mode with option E. And then you'll be able to use the Control C keys to stop the train whenever you want. Stopping the train at will is equally important. You can also fly the train like it's Galaxy Express 999. That's real fun. And if you're a bit sadistic, you can run the train in accident mode. You can see people crying for help. Help, help will be displayed while the train is moving through the terminal screen. Not my favorite option. Although, it could be made more realistic by combining the options. I mean, it makes more sense that people will cry for help if their train starts flying, right? You can combine various options of SL and play with it. In fact, pipe it with the lolcat and have some more rainbow colors to it. It's really up to you how you want to use SL. I mean, it's just for the fun, right? You can always look at the man page to get the list of available options. Note that some of the mentioned options here are only available in the newer version of SL. By the way, why does the known bugs in the man page say sometimes list the directory content? Share the answer in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video next week. Keep on Linuxing, stay subscribed, keep on having fun with Linux.